Bobby's Table for Snack Top Dodge and Rockwell Water. The winner will receive 2 tickets to MXFX right here at Cashman Field and will receive the Hot Dog Trophy. Ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time for us to meet our contestants. No disrespect, but they all look like amateurs. Sir, contestant number one, what's your name and where you from?
Justin.
Justin Fagans, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for all this volunteer. Justin, do you have any experience in any kind of eating contest?
No, I don't.
You know, good luck to you. Good luck. Guess what you do, what's your name?
B-Rod!
B-Rod, where you from? Famous Fagans in the house. Get away and say, how you doing?
We're doing it 9.5.
9.5. B-Rod. Guess what you do, what's your name, where you from?
I'm from Vegas.
Thanks for all this from Vegas. Guess number four, what's your name, where you from?
Angel
representing Las Vegas, contestant number 5. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Omar from Las Vegas.
Omar, how well can you do? I gave you that name from Las Vegas before.
He's very confident. He's
very confident. I like it. Contestant number 6, what's your name? Harmony from Vegas. Best of luck. Contestant number 7, what's your name?
DJ.
DJ. Best of luck. Contestant number 8, what's your name?
Crystal from California.
Crystal from California. How well do you think you can do? Have you ever done anything like this before?
Well, I've been eating for 42 years.
That's what I like to hear. He's not eating people. That's my name. What's your name? Where are you from?
Ryan from here.
Ryan.
From here.
Ryan. How do you feel about this? You pretty confident?
I know what he's signed up for.
I have no idea what he's doing. Contestant number 10, what's your name? Where are you from?
Jimmy Chestnut.
Kind of like Joey Chestnut. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Chestnut's cousin, Jimmy Chestnut. Let's make it interesting. I thought we only had amateurs. Okay, let's get 5 minutes on the clock. We've got our streetlights keeping score. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the Great American Hot Dog Eating Contest? In the water. Hope they don't have to share the water. It's very special. B-Rat coming in strong. Declan is having a hard time. Jimmy Chestnut, he's acting like he's okay. I'm 5 minutes, I have no idea how the rest of this. Hopefully, no one signs the waiver. They just need to want to hit the whole thing on the top of the water. Please don't share the water, people. Justin number 5, keep it up, keep it in, don't figure it out. Okay, you want to figure it out, go ahead. Right now, we have no one with 2 hot dogs. We're almost a million. No one has got 2. Ladies and gentlemen, we can't secure, I think they need your support. Let's hear it for them. They have no idea what they're doing. But they're excited to come out here and eat hot dogs. Gross. Keep on working, guys. This is for a chance to 2 tickets, plus you're going to get your Gold Hot Dog Trophy. That's what we're all about. 2 minutes left. 2 minutes and 15 seconds left. It's your goal. He probably should have made this like 90 seconds without ketchup. I don't have ketchup without water. The Great American Hot Dog Eating Contest going down. That thing to be a tradition now. We have one contestant who said 7 hot dogs. Who's the left hand? All right, go ahead. Oh, that's still one. That was a 10. Yeah, that's me 7. Is that great? Less than a minute left, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see how we go down. Great American Hot Dog. First time ever at the Cashier Theater. We still got Angel on the lead at 8. We have a couple sick contestants. This drinking hot dog water. That's soon.
Us.
That's the 30 seconds, ladies and gentlemen.
That's on his knees. Is he on his knees? He's on his knees. Okay.
All right. They're still going. Yeah, people. Today's up. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Here's our humble contest now.
Baseball.
Thank you.
fans from miles away from our official post-game fireworks show brought to our friends at Red Apple Fireworks. We need to ask you to get fireworks extravaganza. Thank you.
Put it in the trail. If you're asking why I'm sweating, I just played tag, and I did a little race, and I lost to my brother Dan.
Yeah, he wants to get a picture. Go, get in the go. Get in the go. Do that.
I'll take. Thank you very much. Hey, Dave! Do something cool! That's it. That's it, dude! Okay, you're just walking normally. What the heck?